Some personnel confusion. Here's the ball game, folks. It's a touchdown for Georgia. Jerry German. We've got a flag on the field. There is a flag on the field.
If it's against Florida, the touchdown stands. Timeout being called by Florida, and now you have to wonder if Ray Goff is going to go for 2 points.
Timeout, Florida.
Florida's taking the timeout. Jerry German on a slant over the middle. Kind of a post route, and Eric Zeier fired that ball right in there for the touchdown.
Operator, put 5 seconds back on the clock.
Well, that play started with 5 seconds.
We need an explanation from Dick Burleson here. The touchdown has not been posted on the board. It appears.
The Florida defender calls timeout. You can see the timeout is called right before the play, and that play was negated.